pickup challenge. Every like and subscriber I get, I'm gonna pick up 10 pieces of trash. Because when you guys pick up trash, it helps bees pollinate more, and hummingbirds and butterflies pollinate even more. So if you guys don't pick up trash, what things happen? Bees and hummingbirds are in our community. They're really important to us, and we need to be more responsible with them. They are really important to the world. They pollinate flowers, because if we didn't have them, we wouldn't have any flowers. So if you guys don't let bees pollinate, because people keep walking fields of flowers, so it's really bad how people react to it. So if you guys keep doing it, it hurts the community. And if you guys keep walking through a field of flowers, then you have to stop. It's really important that we have bees in our community. They're really important, and I have a friend named Donovan, and every time he gets a like or a subscriber, he picks up 5 pieces of trash, so I'm upping it and going to 10. So if you guys like and subscribe, I will pick up 10 pieces of trash, because picking up trash is really important, because it turns into dioxide, so it's really important how you guys actually do it, because it's really important having them doing it. Sorry for all the commotion in the background. I'm at school, so it's really bad, but I have a friend named Donovan, and his YouTube channel's name is Dorito Cat, so go subscribe to him, because he's going to be doing 5 pieces of trash. So you guys make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.